Hello everyone. So the reaction here is catalyzed.